Bourns Riedon PF2472 TO-247 power resistors, available from Mauser Electronics, are thick film resistors with power ratings up to 100 watts. The PF2472 series is available in resistance values from 100 milliohms to 20 kiloohms, with 1% and 5% tolerance options. The resistors use high stability film resistance elements that ensure consistent and reliable performance in harsh environments, including temperature cycling, high humidity, vibration, and more. They can operate with an internal temperature up to 175 degrees Celsius, and they have just 50 nanohenries of inductance. The PF2472 series power resistors offer an exceptionally high power rating up to 100 watts, and even higher power levels are possible with pulsed applications. This allows engineers to use fewer resistors in high power applications, reducing part count and increasing reliability. The TO-247 package features a rear copper tab that is isolated from both pins, and this provides a low thermal resistance path to remove heat from the resistor element to an attached heatsink, with the PF2472 compatible with any standard TO-247 heatsink. The 100 watt rating is also the continuous power rating. The film elements offer excellent pulse handling capability, and the resistors can handle short pulses over 1000 watts depending on the pulse width and duty cycle. The appropriate heatsink can be found using this formula. For the PF2472 series, Tmax is 175 degrees Celsius. P is the power through the resistor with a 100 watt max. The thermal resistance is 1.3 degrees per watt. This leaves just the ambient temperature to calculate the necessary heatsink thermal resistance. The high power capability, pulse handling performance, and stability make the Bourns Riedon PF2472 TO-247 power resistors suitable for AC to DC and DC to DC power converters, battery energy storage systems, capacitor recharge and discharge circuits, and many other high power applications. Bourns Riedon PF2472 TO-247 power resistors are available now on Mauser.com.